he's doing a good job tonight preventing the big three for Tampa from getting clean looks.